ఏపీకి ప్రత్యేక హోదాపై కేంద్రం మళ్లీ పాతపాటే పడింది. ఆర్థిక సంఘం వద్దని చెప్పినందునే హోదా ఇవ్వలేదని చెప్పుకొచ్చింది. అయితే హోదా కంటే ఎక్కువ నిధులు ఇస్తున్నామని వివరించింది. ఏపీ విభజన హామీల అమలుపై రాజ్యసభలో ఇవాళ స్వల్పకాలిక చర్చ జరిగింది.
ఫైనాన్స్ కమిషన్ కి జో రికమెండేషన్స్ థి ఉన్కే బీచ్ థోడా సా ఏక్ కన్ఫ్లిక్ట్ ఆ రహా థా. కన్ఫ్లిక్ట్ ఆ రహా థా. 14 ఫైనాన్స్ కమిషన్ నే అప్ని రిపోర్ట్ కే పేజ్ 17 పర్ పారా నంబర్ 2.29 ఆర్ 2.30 మే సాఫ్ తౌర్ పర్ కహా హై కి ఆయోగ్ నే యానీ కమిషన్ నే స్పెషల్ కేటగిరీ స్టేట్స్ ఆర్ నాన్ స్పెషల్ కేటగిరీ స్టేట్స్ కే బీచ్ ఫండ్స్ కే డివల్యూషన్ మే కోయీ భేదభావ్ నహీ కియా హై. యహ బాత్ फाइनेंस मिनिस्टर द्वारा इस सम्मानित सदन में भी और अन्य सदन में भी यानी लोकसभा में भी अनेक बार क्लेरिफाई की जा चुकी है. फाइनेंस मिनिस्टर और राज्य के मुख्यमंत्री के बीच यह सहमति हुई थी कि आंध्र प्रदेश को यदि सेंट्रल स्कीम्स में स्पेशल स्टेटस दिया जाता है तो उसे जो राशि प्राप्त होती उसकी डिफरेंशियल अमाउंट राज्य को दी जाएगी. इसे यूं समझा जा सकता है कि नॉर्मल स्टेटस को 60:40 के रेशियो से और स्पेशल कैटेगरी स्टेट्स को 90:10 के रेशियो से वह राशि यानी वह फंड दिया जाता. और उसी के अनुरूप यह सहमति हुई थी कि करीब 3000 करोड़ रुपए से 3200 करोड़ रुपए तक की यह राशि आंध्र प्रदेश को इस आधार पर दी जाएगी. और यह भी सहमति बनी थी कि यह धन ఎక్స్టర్నల్లీ ఎడిట్ ప్రాజెక్ట్స్ కే జరియే దియా.
అయితే రాజ్నాథ్ ప్రసంగంపై కాంగ్రెస్ తీవ్ర అసంతృప్తి వ్యక్తం చేసింది. కేంద్రం పాత కథే చెబుతోందని, ఏపీకి హోదా ఇస్తారా లేదా అని సూటిగా అడుగుతున్నానని ఆజాద్ డిమాండ్ చేశారు. హోదా నుంచి కేంద్రం పారిపోవాలని చూస్తోందని, సభను తప్పుదోవ పట్టిస్తోందని జయరాం రమేష్ ఆరోపించారు. అయితే హోదా ఇవ్వొద్దని ఆర్థిక సంఘం చెప్పిందని పీయూష్ గోయల్ జవాబు ఇవ్వగా హోదాకు మించి సాయం చేస్తున్నామని రాజ్నాథ్ చెప్పుకొచ్చారు.
స్పష్ట క్వశ్చన్ హై సర్, యే పూరా డిస్కషన్ థా కేంద్రిత్ స్పెషల్ స్టేటస్ పే, తో పాయింటెడ్ మేరా క్వశ్చన్ హై ఆర్ పాయింటెడ్ ఆన్సర్ చాతా హూ, क्या स्पेशल स्टेटस ये केंद्रीय सरकार स्वीकार करती है कि नहीं
करती? यू हैड प्रॉमिस्ड मी आई विल नॉट टेक मोर देन वन मिनट. आई शेयर योर पेन एंड एंग्विश. आई विल नॉट रिपीट दैट पेन एंड एंग्विश, बट आई वॉज प्रोवोक्ड टू स्पीक बाय द रिप्लाई ऑफ द फाइनेंस मिनिस्टर. सर,
no, don't make a speak. What do you want?
Nowhere in the 400-page report of the 14th Finance Commission is there a recommendation that the government of India do away with this special category status. All it says is that for purposes of devolution, we have not categorized states. Finance Commission has not categorized states.
Right.
It does not mean the government of India should do away with the categorization.
Right.
Sir, 1 minute.
Now, the discussion is over. We are moving to special. Minister want to respond? Minister want to respond?
Finish.
To the LOP and to Ramesh.
Finish.
To the LOP and to Ramesh question. You want to respond?
Sir, let me finish. I have not yielded, sir.
There is no question of yielding. You have to ask for a clarification. You asked it. You have asked a specific question.
Honorable member,
very well knows. Sir, let me finish.
Honorable member very well knows and understands that the Finance Commission, when it works out the devolution of funds, it goes by certain formula. If at all they had an intention to have a separate category for special category and separate for general states, they would have calculated the devolution of funds accordingly. They have categorically stated we are doing away with this separation and for everybody will use the same formula. Therefore, by imputation, it means they have done away with special
category. Thank you. Now, permitted special mention for 2024.
Confusion,
those K money No, he said no, na. He said it. He said it. No. He has clarified.
All of that is not on my behalf. On behalf of entire opposition, I would reiterate and ask. I'm asking a pointed question.
He has clarified it.
Whether this government of India is going to give a special state to Andhra Pradesh or not? Simple.
Not special state.
Yes.
Special
yes or no. Sir, sir, yes or no, your job.
Special Sri Rajnath Singh, Home Minister.
Home Minister,
please.
Sir.
Please, leader of your party, leader has asked.
Sir, the finance minister please has misled the house.
Don't worry.
He has misled the house.
Yes, then you take action. Yes, please.
नहीं सभापति महोदय हमारे नेता प्रतिपक्ष ने जो सवाल पूछा है मैं यह समझ नहीं पा रहा हूं कि जो मैंने अब तक जो यहां पर जो स्टेटमेंट दिया है क्या उससे अभी यह बात समझ में नहीं आई कि हम क्या करना चाहते हैं और केवल स्पेशल स्टेटस कैटेगरी इस शब्द से ही क्यों रुके हैं केवल यहीं पर आकर सुई क्यों रुकी हुई है स्पेशल स्टेटस कैटेगरी के पीछे जो उनका इंटेंशन है जो मनसा है जो असिस्टेंस उस स्टेट को मिलना चाहिए बस उससे ज्यादा असिस्टेंस हम प्रोवाइड करें जो उसके मणि
విభజనతో ఏపీకి హక్కుగా వచ్చిన హామీలను అమలు చేయకుండా బీజేపీ ప్రభుత్వం ఏపీ ప్రజలను మోసం చేసిందని సుజనా చౌదరి ఆరోపించారు. వెంకన్న సాక్షిగా ఇచ్చిన హామీని మోదీ నిలబెట్టుకోలేదని, హోదా బదులు ఇస్తామన్న ప్యాకేజ్ కూడా ఇవ్వలేదని మండిపడ్డారు. అయితే ఏపీకి ప్రాజెక్టులు నిధులు వచ్చాయంటే కేవలం తమ పార్టీ వల్లేనని బీజేపీ ఎంపీ జీవీఎల్ నరసింహారావు వివరించారు. ఏపీపై మోదీ ప్రత్యేక దృష్టి పెట్టారని, కానీ రాజకీయ ప్రయోజనాల కోసం టీడీపీ ప్రజలను రెచ్చగొడుతోందని విమర్శించారు.
Union cabinet have a certain constitutional sanctity, but this government has ignored the cabinet decision of 1st March 2014 conferring special category status on our state. This is yet another blatant violation of the constitution of our country. Sir, on the floor of this very August house, the then Prime Minister on 20th February 2014 gave 6 assurances including special category status for Andhra Pradesh. But all these are being brazenly violated. So we need protection from this house and hence this debate, sir.
Pracheka hoda unde prati wakati tucha tapakunda Kendra Prabhupam varu pracheka package lo istananaru Ilanti pracheka parasitlo manarashtraniki Pracheka sahayam dwara Pracheka hoda lo uche benefits anni istunaru. In other words, the Chief Minister on the floor of the Legislative Council of Andhra Pradesh has said, by way of this special assistance, the central government has given us all the benefits that would accrue to the state, that would have accrued to the state had the special category status been awarded. And he has thanked the Honorable Prime Minister, the Honorable Finance Minister, the present Defense Minister. He's thanked the Honorable Chairperson of this House, who was a Union Minister at that time. He has thanked Mr. Chaudhary, who moved this motion, who was the architect of this package. So it's not that they don't know what has happened.
Breaching the revenue deficit for the 10-month period from the date of residuary state of Andhra Pradesh coming into being until March 2015 is a major case in point. AP government, while under presidential rule, projected this deficit as 16,078 crore rupees. CAG upheld this figure. That is, presidential rule can be constituted as if it is under central government rule. But the members of this August House would be surprised to know that the Prime Minister's office, in their wisdom, reduced it drastically to ₹4,117 crores without explaining any reason, sir. Sir, is the PMO meant to examine the expenditure reports of states and decide on them?
22,133 crores by way of revenue deficit grant is only Andhra Pradesh is the only state to get revenue deficit grant for 5 years. No other.
Please.
No.
This is not
other
your duty.
Erstwhile,
this is not
no
your duty. You are not the custodian of the total truth of the entire universe here.
No other state, sir. No other state in the country. Sir, no other state in the country is getting revenue deficit grant except Northeastern and Himalayan states. Among the general category states, no state is receiving. It's a fact. I can submit the later papers here.
Can I ask this government why they failed to implement at least the package announced on 8 September 2016 by the Honorable Finance Minister for the past 2 years? Sir, the government have constituted subgroup of chief ministers to study rationality of centrally sponsored schemes for special category states. Based on the recommendations of the Niti Aayog, have issued office memorandum on 17th August 2016 addressing the special category issues of various states. What made government not to include Andhra Pradesh along with these states? We are not able to understand.
In the statement, in the resolution of the Telugu Desam Party, the ruling party, they said, Hoda valla 3500 kotla rupayala labdhi matrame jarugutundi. So it means state will get benefit to the tune of 3,500 crores only per year if we are given special category status. That is the only final. So he understood. The state government knew that this was financial assistance, and the amount of money that the state could get is not more than 3,500 crores per year. And now, this is a letter from the Honorable Chief Minister. This is dated 5th January 2018. And this is hardly a few months ago. And more or less, this letter from the Honorable Chief Minister more or less reiterates the same statement. It says the state government computed the amount of the state amount that the state might have received in the ratio of 9:10 and arrived at 16,447 crores for 5 years. This is estimated by Honorable Chief Minister, not by me or the central government.
Sir, Honorable Prime Minister, during his election campaign, not once but thrice, publicly assured the people of Andhra Pradesh at Guntur, Nellore and the temple town of Tirupati that AP will be given special category status not for 5 years but promised as 10 years, whereas Congress have promised only 5 years. The fact of the matter is that it is BJP who have taken a clear U-turn, violating the principles of friendship and political morality. They schemed to destroy the TDP with the sole aim of expanding their political space in the state. For this reason, we had part ways with a heavy heart. We had to do so since the Honorable Prime Minister, Shri Modi, wants to build a new India but refused to embrace the people of Andhra Pradesh in their hour of distress and despair.
It was a special assistance measure or a package given by central government, which was welcomed by the state government, and that package is still in operation. The value of that package has been explained or rather calculated by the chief minister himself, and the package is on. So where is the need for special category status? Why are you still provoking people? Is this not highly politically immoral? Immoral.
You have taken
as colonial times are over, but not in reality, sir. Going by the way this government is conducting itself and the way it is giving governance, the chief minister, myself, and along with all of my colleagues were forced to go around many offices begging one after one for what was due to us, a matter of right, over the last 4 years. It is new colonialism of BJP variety we are tasting, sir. Really sad times for a new India of Sri Modi's dreams. This needs to be checked. It is the states that make the Union of India, and not by just BJP alone.
Andhra Pradesh is receiving, has been identified for taking up projects, 104 projects with a value of 1,63,000 crores. 14 of them have been completed with 1,807 crores investment. Another 30 are ongoing with 183,184 crore worth of projects which are under implementation. Would you call this just injustice, sir? I don't think any other state would get investments of this magnitude. Sir, under the Prime Minister's Awas Yojana, Andhra Pradesh has received 7.42 lakh houses under the Prime Minister's Awas Yojana, the highest for the country. No other state has got even 5 lakh, highest. And I'm happy to say, Honorable Chairperson of this House was the Union Minister.
Then that has nothing to do with this. Come on.
No, but 7.42.